Just Bantor, right?
Yeah.
Basically, you are regular gate dwarves.
Map. Oh, on the drop ship. Sorry.
As weapons.
The fact that you can't open a bloody map with by pressing M is so annoying.
No, you can hit tab.
Tab, yeah.
Destiny hard nahi aayega. Roro, I'm sorry, I killed you last time when we were fucking you were doing the drainage boiler room.
Where is everyone?
I'm in the boiler room.
Arey, bhai, you can't talk about game, man.
Oh, okay.
Right, my bad.
I'm telling Rohan, you were fine. You could have talking about the last game is fine.
I'm just gonna complain about how annoyed I was.
I part, I know.
Yeah, the one time that I get to be an imposter.
What?
I thought everyone fixed it. What the fuck happened?
Guys, no talking about the game.
Wait,
is this still not fixed? What is happening?
No. If multiple people interact with it, it flips it on and off.
Great. Okay, ho gaya na. My god. Good god.
Your sneezes are just...
Don't tell me sneeze was sus.
Just a general question about the game. Do you have like different mini games every time? Like,
yes.
Are there a large?
Okay. What do you mean, sorry?
No, like, are there a ton of mini games that you have like different ones each time? Or like it's the same-ish ones?
I didn't understand the question.
The mini games are confusing and annoying, yes.
The mini games, the way they work is that you get different ones, but like end of the day they're the same game at the same location.
It's the same general set of games that you get to choose from.
Yeah.
Okay. I found Jodo dead, but I have no idea who is around here.
Okay.
There though.
You found Jodo dead. I was with Balmik and Neil.
I was with Alkez.
Sorry, Alkez and Neil.
Yeah.
I was at the corner of the laboratory. Like the right bottom corner. So was in the steaming room.
I was at office. I was by myself.
There are two imposters, okay guys. So by this if Pallavi reports, I can vouch for Alkez and Wolf because they were with me. And I saw Alkez do the lights.
So it's Parth and
Valmet.
So I was at the top place. Admin. I'm sorry, near admin.
I was on the bottom place.
What is the top? Let me look at the map.
Roro, check that person chat.
Did you not know what task was?
The drop ship?
I was at the laboratory. And
no.
I was not.
I'm voting Parth.
Yeah, same.
I don't like his.
He died
like
in
him.
The laboratory.
How?
Parth
on
did
the
this,
right of the laboratory.
The top. Really? Because I was there and I saw no body.
Suspicious.
How did you not make.
Parth, you're trying to lie to your girlfriend here. You better be convincing him.
I accidentally.
Killed the body, killed the person. See?
Oh, wow.
So it's Pallavi. So it's Pallavi.
Yeah.
Wait here only, guys. Before
him?
Before a body.
Sorry, quiet. Forgot about that.
She's just no defense. So like, huh, okay.
Arey, almost finished my task, you fucker.
So, Neil,
I called it because you said so.
And okay. We're voting.
Balmet immediately Zubia. Voted for what?
Yeah, aren't we throwing out Pallavi?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, it's another innocent life dead.
So basically, it's game over if it's over. It's that.
You seem super confident about that.
Yeah, exactly.
No, I'm just guessing the worst scenario so I can sleep.
So it's you and Kenny? But
no.
Okay, I mean, now it's done, I guess.
Pallavi, you can vote for yourself.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
You can't vote for yourself.
You can
vote for yourself.
You can?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
For the lulz.
He hurt your feelings.
It wasn't me, but I'm pretty sure I've lost the game because of this.
So okay.
Balmek and Wolf.
Yeah.
We had to do nothing. We killed a few people and then you guys did the rest.
I heard the kill in laboratory and I couldn't find the body. And then the lights go out, Pallavi starts accusing me.
Wonderful. It was wonderful.